All right, well, now we're cooking with gas, guys, because results are coming in. And now, in Arizona, we can see Donald Trump. He's running away with it in this state again. Half the vote in. He was doing well here, but you cannot say, and I think David touched on it here, that what happened in Europe today, he won. Arizona, wow. We can now claim he's won. So now we're waiting for Idaho. We're waiting for Utah, but by my math, we're 33% of the way there. We're going to stick with this now because, well, because the tension's building. Kennedy.
Yes. Yes.